this is Alice, who's the short phone number.
Hi. Oh, thank you so much. You're very well. You can come back any time. We just need a bit of advanced. That's great. No, it's wonderful. Anytime. This is Jane. This is our CEO.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
This is Amanda, our area support manager.
How long have you been here? Since we opened, so 4.5 years now.
Yes.
Our first homeless employees who were quite literally street homeless when we employed them. We tried to support them into housing and lots of support along the way. We've got some pictures up here as well. The movement has like really grown over the last few years as well. Unified thinking on the issue of homelessness.
And why do you feel that there is a shift in some of the attitude and standing towards?
Absolutely, I think so. I hope things will happen. It's not that thing, it's not your personal responsibility.
And is that something do you think early childhood experiences does
resonate? Oh, 100%.
Yeah, I think it's changed so many things. I think, yeah, it's good that conversation has been really prominent as well.
The place that we live in, and that's for about 20 people at a time, and that's just
fantastic to listen when you sound off.
Yes, yeah.
You don't want to be told, do this, go here.
But also being able to share experiences with those who have perhaps had similar experiences to you, but also compassionately understand each other. That's
really
interesting.
Yeah, I used to drink a lot.
And volunteers and ended up receiving 10 months later.
And do you feel it's given you some new purpose?
Yeah, a different content to do. Yeah. Get out.
What's the most popular thing?
Tuna mayo sandwich with cucumber,
cheese
and ham toasties, and things like that.
I'm awesome.
That's what I'm so
excited.
It's like, no, we're not here for a time.
This is what it's like when you're not here.
Just wait for the call from upstairs when someone shouts service. We get all some of the chicken.
I should probably have a fair net on too.
Cucumber over the top. Two or three bits.
Great.
Tomato, just a couple of bits. Otherwise, it gets a little bit too wet. So across the top.
And do you have lots of friends in the area and things like that? Do you?
Just roll it over.
Yeah. Mine looks pretty simple, actually. Okay.
Pull it towards you.
Yeah.
So I've always wondered how you make it. Well,
sorry,
your will let you off with it.
You can come back and
help
me tomorrow.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Hello. We also wanted to know, would you like a cup of tea or coffee?
Thanks a lot.
It looks
so good. It looks brilliant. Who makes the cake? Do you make them?
Our facility, the hot meals that we run here, and I support people to have the issues that need help with.
There's so many of these toughest social challenges, but I'm really, really sort of passionate to try and try to provide furniture to those of us. It's one of today's hardest challenges. Thank you for sharing your stories. I know it's really hard. I really appreciate it.
Is there?
1, 2, 3, everyone looking towards. Thank you.
Thank you.